Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the OC Burr. The name of the burr is quite obviously, here you see the letter O at the end, and this is sort of the letter C. And when you look at the other side, you see also a green O, here a yellow O, a blue O, a black one, and a white one. So everywhere we see these OC at the end. And it's a quite relatively simple burr to take apart and put together. And actually it was inspired when I saw the brass burrs by the two brass monkeys, where they had pieces, burrs that had circular pieces. So I thought, hey, can I make the pieces a bit bigger? So we have pieces with so-called longitudinal overlap. So let me take it apart. You take first out the yellow piece, so the red piece, then the yellow piece, and then the black piece, and then everything, well, sort of falls apart. And obviously it's fun to see that when you have two pieces into each other, they really hold on to each other. And as mentioned, one of the interesting aspects of this puzzle is the longitudinal overlap. So the green and the red pieces, they overlap with each other. And if you move them in this direction, they even block. So you can slide them out only in that direction. And my question to you is, this longitudinal overlap of pieces, is that my invention? Am I the first one to do something in this, like the OC burr, or are there other puzzles that also have longitudinal overlap? Thank you for watching.